Welcome back. The next interview is with someone very special and very important. I believe it's a guy called Jesus Christ. Of course, I can't be sure. I think I heard somewhere that his name is Thomas, but it's probably Jesus, if you ask me.
Could you please state your name for the record?
Yes, it's Jesus. No, it's actually Thomas.
Oh my goodness. I wouldn't have thought that I'd actually meet Jesus here, but
yeah, it's second coming. Not quite, it's more like fifth coming.
Oh, fifth coming.
Second year, whatever. It's all good. It's not going to happen. And isn't going to happen for a while.
So, I saw you like across the way, and I was wondering what compelled you to be Jesus Christ? Or are you really Jesus Christ?
Well, back in high school, so I had the long hair and beard, and everyone just called me Jesus, so.
So you decided to go all out.
Just go all out on it, yeah.
Oh, cool. What do you think about the convention so far? How is it?
It's pretty fun. I don't really go to many of the panels or anything. I like cosplayers. Randomness happens. Video game fun times. So.
Oh, you like the video games.
Yeah.
Do you get that joke like people say Jesus Christ and then you say yes?
Yeah, I've had people say, oh, hey, look, it's Jesus. Yeah? Hey! It's fun times.
Which means I want some blood wine. Of course, I like Warnock better, but because I'm talking to Jesus, I should drink some wine instead.